All right, here we go. The Foothills in Carlsbad at the end of the cul-de-sac right next to the common area. In full use. Let's check it out. Hey. We got here at the right time. Awfully quiet right here, isn't it? Every time I've been over here, it's been empty, just like this. It's like your own personal pickleball courts. Wouldn't you like that? Even if you're not into pickleball yet, you will be. It's become a requirement to live in Southern California. You must play pickleball. And it's a regular resort here, really. Check out the pool. Kind of like La Costa, just quieter and free. Love it. All right, back to the house. Nice courtyard set up here. Nice and private. In fact, speaking of privacy, we got the privacy tint on the window there. And look at this. The guest suite has its own entrance door with privacy tint on it. I love that. It's quite a little setup. If you got grandma in there, she can sneak out for a smoke and you won't even see it. Or that'd make a good office. You can get your tax deduction and be a legit business expense. And if you had your office set up with the door open, get some nice breeze coming in. Have guests here, they probably won't leave. Better watch that. But I like how this is off by itself. People who have long-term visitors will appreciate the visitors being off by themselves like that. Spread out nicely, lots of light. Look at the windows. Some people make a loft there. We can help you with that if you need it. Hamper, you got the laundry room with a big sink. Then that really good layout of the great room. I like it when you have this little informal dining in between. Gives you that little extra space. Fantastic upgraded kitchen. At the end of the cul-de-sac, it's nice and quiet. Listen to it out here. This is even on the day where they're having a big event over there and you don't hear anything here. There's a slope behind, but you really don't have any impact from the neighbors now that the trees grew up. And you're paying for the amenities here, which are plentiful, and living this close, you'll probably use them more, especially that pickleball. All right, let's check out upstairs. Here's where you put that loft. Money will fix that easy. Good size primary suite. Plenty of room here. It's pretty much the same size as the great room. Balcony set up there. Talk about closet space. And this is his. His and hers. Be well received, I think. And you got bathroom. Look how big the bathroom is. Trying to stay out of the photo. Lots of room, nice and clean, ready to move in. Kids are gonna like it too. Kids make out great here. They've got their own separate wing on this side. This is like the junior primary. Sweet, because you got your own bathroom. How about that for a walk-in closet for a kid? Talk about spoiling them early. They will love that. They'll be fighting over this room. But then the other two. I'm going to be sharing this bathroom. Which is all right. No one minds that. Pretty good sized rooms too. So four bedrooms, three baths, three full baths upstairs, and then grandma's suite down. Come check it out.